There you have it.
There's the meat off of one buck. A nice mature 4.5-year-old deer, but when you look at it, we got some neck meat to finish. We're still working on a shoulder blade, but over here, other than the shanks, everything is boned out deep, and there is a lot of it.